What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, if you're a new subscriber, welcome, guys. Thank you for subscribing. So, guys, today I'll be talking to y'all. We are gonna have a discussion. Hopefully, you guys like this video. I'll be talking, encouraging y'all, just talking. So, remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you enjoy this video. So, everybody have things when they go through on a daily day basis. Sometimes we wake up, sometimes we just feel like we don't want to talk to nobody. We don't want nobody to chat to me. And the next day we get up so happy. Next day we depressed, we moody, we everything. Like, we energy does off, like, we are humans. And we can't say all of me, I say, because me go through it too. I know somebody or they must go through something like this. We have, maybe we have some situation with too much for your hand. We wonder what make. We wonder what make me have to go through this, or show me can bother me tell this, or what make God put me on this earth? I think go through so much things. Or, so, we can see. And then the next day, we're happy like we. One joy just come overnight. Because some of you have one bigger problem. We don't talk about, we people don't know about. We have a lot of issues. We have some uncalled for. We have some untold stories. If you tell another man or tell somebody, they don't believe you because you have never expressed it, you never talked about it. But some of we have some burden they walk on with. No for we. Me. Some of them don't know if me and talk about that too. No, don't talk to myself. We must can't talk to you with a look. You with a listen. You over there say so yes, you. What are we, a human? What are we going through stuff? We're not perfect. But we have to remember, see, prayer is all wool. And we have to remember, say, we go through some things in our lives. We take some corner, some turn in our life. But there's light in my tunnel. We might say, lad, but I would have liked this along. You know, along me, I go through the same situation, and I know me can see that light, well, light. Yeah, some of you can say that. Some of you go say, sure. You make me better, yeah, man. But let me tell us, if you pray and be steadfast and unmovable, I go say, girl, killer. Me do that, me be not do this. Even the big adults them, like if y'all watching this. Some of them might say, you know how much of time me bend on my knee and bow to God. You don't know how much of prayer me pray. We young one them say, show me prayer and no God can answer me. We complain. Is that we are doubting? Is that we have a doubt? I say, alright, yeah, we feel pray, but what make you can come true? Have patience and trust God timing. Trust God timing, guys. Me just are telling you as it is. It not go easy every day. I don't know, every day we go and get up and happy and joyful. No, some days good, some days go alright. And one day, it must better. One day I go say, yes, I go through all of this. The depression, the sadness, every bad thing where I go through. Every loneliness, every emptiness of feeling inside, every every hurt, every anxiety, everything. Even if I feel like nobody not love you, you go remember, say, you go, when you're finally alright, when you finally reach, and when God finally, God, what on time we now? What are we? The good and the bad. So somehow, like, some of we young people, some of we young people, we call sorry, go on and who fi smoke, who fi party, all of that, but you know, if he's a guy, no still, what I'm power, no? In one, and then when you go through some things, he says, choke God, no one hear from me. Yo, you want to hear from me. You want to hear from young people. And adults, me no say, me have some adults. Hold on to Jesus. Because some of the adults, you have some people, some young people they look up to, but we don't even know. But sometimes when we pray, as I was saying before, we don't want to trust the timing and we talk God as a church. But when Mickey and Richard say, but watch out. Hey, sometimes God come unexpected, you know, the prayer where we pray and what we ask for. Sometimes you pray and you not even remember nothing about it because you go this, you go that, and you this chop. You know what I mean? Pray about this. You know what I mean? Ask for this. And then when you come now, you say, me reacted. And they forget about God. Come when you feel like you come. Or when you come, just like when you say, God come like at evening, and we go after expect the unexpected in our life. If you know, say you don't want it, no, we know, but I expect you to get it, no, we know we don't need it. So that's why I never answer you that the time there, but have faith. No doubt God, you know, want if you doubt Him, we go have a doubtful moments. Because we go wonder, what make, why me? Me wonder, why me? Enough time I wake up in a tears, like literal tears. Sometimes I cry and me half shot a bit so weak in my sleep. Sometimes me feel like me a lock half or it's like I want to dream it and me just a ball and wake up on a ball or like sometimes depression really not people, but remember me tell you be steadfast and unremovable. Be steadfast and unmovable people. And don't lose hope. Guys, don't be this encouraged. Be encouraged, guys. Cause God love me. Yes, you love me. We're gonna go get up every day happy. Well happy and joyful. Some of we go through some things where we don't even want to chat about, but guess what you can do? We whisper a prayer in the morning and night. Talk to God about it. See, just like how you can talk to your friend, just like how you can talk to me, whoever, or me can talk to you. God wants to listen. Talk to Him. And Him to be with friend, you know. Sometimes we don't really need no friend more than God. You know, in the listen. Talk to Him. Sometimes some of we young people go say, "When me talk to him, I never see him or whatever." But that some people will say they don't believe in a God and this. Me no know. How no live in myself. Like literally, no wake up every day. Alright, guys, me a ramble, but that'll go on different topic because we really want to touch upon that topic because I've encountered with people who says they don't believe in God. And I don't know if I'm alone feel this way. If some people say some things about God, me hurt. It's like me feel offended, like I say I'm a God. Like me beg so, like me want disrespect you in the most disrespectful way. But guys, I'm going to read something that I've written for you guys. But I know I was rambling, but I was just off the head. But I just wanted to let you guys know to be encouraged. We go sad sometimes, go happy, but no lose sight of the focus. Don't be discouraged. What up your head, pray to God, not give up, because we might not believe you, but when it happens, we go say, all right, light is at the end of the tunnel. Every tunnel. You're with them. Some of you probably fierce right now. Some of you will laugh and will smile, but nobody knows what we are going through. No matter the situation, I don't know you guys' situation. Some of y'all may know my situation, but not all of it. We not perfect life, not perfect, but we just have to hold on. Some people don't want to hear about God, literally. But whatever you believe in is your belief. Hold on to that, hold on to faith. Say yes, it shall be well. So let me say something to you guys. Whatever you are going through, don't determine where you will end up. And I'm going to repeat that last time. Whatever you are going through, right now, this very moment, whether work can make you depressed, relationship, COVID, because you don't have no money, light bills, everything, whatever the situation is that you're going through right now. Sickness, everything, and really cool thing will mess up your life, family life, what are we life? What we are going through now, what you're going through now, do not determine where you end up, guys. We need to have a little more faith, because some of you will lack faith, you know, man. Sometimes I lack faith too. Not all that joyful. Sometimes you just say, yo. But, hold on. Hold on. Have a blessed day, guys. Bye.